funny how it happens. One of life's old tricks. Folks are thrown together. Somehow something clicks. Could it be some greater scheme the universe intends? As what were once two strangers become two lifelong friends. A point of view is aired, a joke or two is shared. You have to be prepared, a friend is still a friend. Your patience may be tried, you take it in your stride. And rally to their side, a friend is still a friend. And if he disappoints you or goes out on a limb, you know that a part of you will still have time for him. You help him to pull through, you know one thing is true, he'd do the same for you. Friend is still a friend.
If he has a weakness, habits that are his, are they not mere foibles that make him who he is?
Which of us is qualified for casting the first stone? For none of us are blameless. We have faults of our own. Sometimes we ask a lot, sometimes we lose the plot.
We know no matter what,
a friend is still a friend. And if the skies cave in,
we'll take it on the chin.
Be there through thick and thin,
a friend is still a friend. What we have in common is the part which matters most.
The part which matters most.
And at our journey's end,